The amplifier plugs in the back. Theremin wand uses a standard guitar cable. This is kind of looks like a substandard guitar cable. Uses a standard guitar cable. And thusly, the lamp turns on and off the switch. The theremin synthesizer main switch turns on here. Which can be used as a standalone synth without the wand to make noises. Turn on the theremin.
For Halloween.